America's most famous chimp has died. Cheetah, said to be in some of the original Tarzan movies. There he is. Cheetah once lived with Johnny Weissmuller, the original Tarzan, then moved to an animal sanctuary in Florida where he indeed lived the good life. Yeah, not only did Cheetah play the piano, he even got chauffeured around town. The animal sanctuary says Cheetah was 80 years old.